trick. I need someone smart, attractive, and good looking. Red, do you know anyone? Grant, do you mind if you give me a hand quickly?
Pick the right bloke to muck up your act.
Now, Grant, over there, you'll see two hoops. Don't touch them. No, Grant, I'm joking. Just lift up the hoops right for me.
Gotcha.
Come and stand on my left-hand side.
Right.
Push against the stick just here.
Oh, yucky!
My parents are so proud. No, really they are. They still think I'm at university studying law. Grant, just stand behind me for me.
Yep,
put both hoops onto the stick.
Right.
And drum roll. Thank you.
Well, apart from your useless assistant, I think that went pretty well.
Red, would you kick us off?
I think we've all learned something tonight, which is that there are things which are really difficult to do that aren't actually that interesting. But I like the talking bits in between. Thank you.
Cheers.
James, really good juggling, and I really liked the contortionist trick at the end, and your pat is really good. Very entertaining.
Thank you.
Daddy!
You know it scares me. Don't do it. Actually, it was very entertaining. You're a great, great showman. Grant, whippy iffy.
Oh, my God. Thank you very much, everyone. James Buster! Hoping to put 250 grand into his hip-hop pocket, it's Aaron Carmelo!
Thank you, thank you. It makes us all the better, faster, stronger.
Now, when we first saw you, your name was Aaron, but now you're Aaron.
Yeah.
You're self-taught, you never really had any lessons, and your dad didn't even know you could dance until you came on Australia's Got Talent?
No. Serious, it's true.
Danny, do you dig?
The cheekiest hip-hop chappy. It's not just the dancing. I love that. Good touch. I wish you'd just put in a few more tricks for semi-finals. I was just wanting a bit more from you tonight.
What did you think, player?
I would have to say your performance has improved from last time because you're wearing your hat properly this time. You were okay.
What words of wisdom do you have, Tom?
Aaron, you're really enjoyable to watch. I do agree with Danny. If you're going to hold our attention, try to work on building to a climax within the routine. But really well done. Very enjoyable.
Please welcome Louisa Helu.
Thank you.
shaking.
That song has some special meaning, doesn't it?
Yeah. Yes.
It was beautifully delivered. Just an exceptional performance. I think everybody will agree that was a power-packed, passionate performance. Tom.
Yes, nice job, Louisa. Can I ask you, have you had a lot of vocal training?
No.
This is a very challenging style of singing that you're attempting here, and what it needs is training. It needs technique, and that will make you better and better and better at it. But very nice job. Well done.
Beautiful. Danny.
You look beautiful tonight, I have to say that. I think there was a little bit lacking in confidence. 250,000 semi-finals, the nerves are getting to everyone tonight, but you have a beautiful voice.
Red. Yeah, that's your operatic equivalent of Stairway to Heaven, really, isn't it, that piece? And I thought you did it very well. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Louisa Hayluke.